The Toby Family Arthur Schick Collection at the Magnus comprises over 450 works of art and many, many items of ephemera and archival materials. We're presenting our first ever exhibition devoted to Arthur Schick. We put a small army of students at work and they helped with digitizing all the original artwork, taking photographs, mostly documenting the collection itself, but of course also shaping a narrative around it. The main work that we did in acquiring the Toby Family Arthur Schick collection was to transform it from a privately held art collection into a publicly accessible one. So we're not gatekeepers, we're sharers of cultural content. The exhibition refers to digital tools in approaching Arthur Schick's art as a digital lens. The idea of the digital lens is not just a perspective, but it's also a way to reconstruct the artist's own gaze.
When the work is projected digitally with such high resolution, it increases the visitor's appreciation when they look at the original work.
This exhibition already lives online and will continue to live on the web. At the same time, we're also looking into the possibility of this exhibition traveling nationally and internationally. So we really hope it will go places.